If you go to the Mission Santa Barbara, you will see that the altar was inlaid with abalone, which was a sacred item from the channel that the Indians created. They created artwork of things that were holy to them. There are paintings of Indians doing dances out in front of Mission Dolores in San Francisco. So the Indian dances were not only accepted, they were part of ceremony.